special marine warning. The National Weather Service in Melbourne has issued a special marine warning for Flagler Beach to Volusia Brevard County Line 0 to 20 nautical miles, Flagler Beach to Volusia Brevard County Line 20 to 60 nautical miles, Volusia Brevard County Line to Sebastian Inlet 0 to 20 nautical miles, until 4:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 3:11 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing waterspouts was located 7 nautical miles north of Klondike Beach, or 8 nautical miles northeast of Hallover Canal, moving east at 20 knots. Hazard, waterspouts and wind gusts 34 knots, or greater. Source, radar. Impact, waterspouts can quickly form and capsize boats, damage vessels and create locally hazardous seas. Make sure all on board are wearing life jackets. Expect wind gusts in excess of 34 knots, suddenly higher waves, lightning and heavy downpours. Make sure all on board are wearing life jackets. Return to safe harbor if possible. Locations impacted include Klondike Beach, Hallover Canal, Shiloh and Apollo Beach. Move to safe harbor until hazardous weather passes. Thunderstorms can produce sudden waterspouts. Waterspouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas. Seek safe harbor immediately.